As many of you are aware, my second favorite Disney princess is Merida from Brave. I mean, when you really think about the story in that movie, it's kind of terrible, but I don't watch it for the plot. I watch it for that hair. Oh, I could get lost in that hair. It is now approaching 2 years since I reviewed Braver. It was that Canadian bootleg movie that actually wasn't, because it was made a decade before Brave, and was in reality a Christmas special of all things. Now that's just dirty pool! This time around I'm reviewing another DVD bootleg called Kiara the Brave. And just looking at this box art, I already feel leagues better than what I dealt with when it came to Brightspark. They didn't even put the character on the box! Here, she's smeared all over the thing! So I'm kinda confident that it'll be kinda like Brave. At least I won't have to deal with that blonde twit from Braver again. So this is a Shemaroo Entertainment production, which is based out of Mumbai, India. They are apparently the Ted Turner of Bollywood, and this just happens to be one of their attempts at animation, and it is computer generated nonetheless. And this movie was dubbed and distributed by Phase 4 Films. Wait a minute. That sounds familiar. How do I know them?
You remember?
Yeah, I do. Surprised you remember. You were just a pony.
What is it?
You're talking to me.
So, what's wrong with that?
Well, I hope this wavy red hair can keep me entertained for 90 minutes. Cause long pauses of water sure as shit don't. Oh, God, why?
Fiery rays, Jupiter. Take that. And that.
Cut it out, Mars.
Oh, shit. Mr. Pringles is pissed.
Who made you king? I am the fire planet. The most visible and the feistiest. Your muscles are no match for my fire.
Casting video game donkey was quite the get.
I have had enough of your constant bickering. How many times do I have to tell you to be more like Dream Zone?
Not even 2 minutes in and I'm more confused than a baby at a titty bar. What the hell is this?
Being Destiny's child, your permanent identity crisis makes it hard to take you at your word.
Dear Lord, what happened to Beyonce?
What are you all talking about?
Dreamzonians are responsible for providing power to the winds, the rain,
and stealing sound effects from Hanna-Barbera. King? I think you dropped some syrup on your beard.
This throne should be mine. This kingdom should be mine.
So our villain is evil Jesus? I don't recall reading that story. Maybe it's written in 1st or 2nd Maccabees, I don't know.
Destiny's blessing. He has vowed to magically create a supercloud that will make him the king of Dream Zone.
So he's kinda like Gargamel. Okay, color me interested.
That's it. Accidentally, hurry!
Come in.
You have a henchman named Accidentally. Was fuck up taken or just too obvious?
Lizard's tails and blood of Dracula.
Context?
No matter whose fault it is, we are both dead. D E D. Dead.
Yeah, that joke was funny in 1992.
Get me a bat.
I wish he meant a Louisville Slugger.
Gotcha.
Never caught one of those in Animal Crossing.
Presenting to the world, Super Cloud!
This has to be documented as the worst wrestling entrance ever. Well. 7.5 minutes in, and I've got several questions that won't be answered. For example, 1. What the fuck just happened? 2. Did that baby actually vomit lightning? 3. Where the hell is Kiara? You know, the titular character?
A personal shame. Accidentally, suddenly, destroy him, immediately.
8 minutes in and we have orders for attempted baby murder. I am okay with this.
Shall we drop him in this acidic goop?
Good idea.
Oh, so they're going to drop him in the Cuyahoga River. Rob, the next time something confusing happens on screen, I want you to choke me unconscious. And I thought Bubsy 3D was bad.
I didn't fucking mean it, Rob! Damn! Don't take shit literally!
But she did not say that he would be bad for us! In fact, he could be great for us!
Yeah.
Are these guys valedictorians of the Beavis and Butthead School of Dumb Fuckery? Ew, henchman foreplay.
My mother is never wrong! Never wrong, Saturn!
Why am I looking at a young Jonah Hill in space? No! You back the fuck up!
Destiny could be wrong?
I am never wrong.
Huh? Mother!
That just makes no fucking sense. I mean, it's just bullshit. Fuck. Oh my.
Single mistake in the formulation or creation of Supercloud. The results would be disastrous. For you.
So you gave Gargamel Jesus the formula and, shock and awe, he blew it. You know, if he actually gave him the formula without the disappearing ink, maybe I wouldn't have to stare at the crystal belching baby right now. Let that be a lesson to use condoms, kids.
I can say no more. Then wait.
Did I put the Dancing Pumpkin DVD in by mistake? I now know true horror. Oh god, last time he did this, 5 trailer parks perished in his wake! I guess we don't have an action budget for this movie, so we outsourced it to Dingo.
Out! Out!
So did he just fail Avatar school? So sad.
Why am I such an outcast? I can't do anything right. All of the other kids know their strengths.
I don't know, maybe I'm the idiot here, but it looks to me as if you just blew everybody out of the water. Well, fuck 'em! Haters gonna hate!
More bitter, filthier, yummier than Dong Sauce, please.
Is that an Inside Animation Studio joke?
Where do you think we are? Kmart? Until Dr. Ozark has his day, make do with Dong Sauce. Now suck up!
Why are we rapping about Kmart? How about we do this? Why don't we sing the Ballad of Kiara so that maybe, just maybe, she'll show up in this goddamn film!
My handsome, hurry!
Well, that just happened. You know, alcoholism is looking like a really good alternative at this point.
Haven't your parents told you never go to the black hole?
Yeah, Raiders fans are the absolute worst.
Accidentally and suddenly.
Accidentally and suddenly? But they don't have kids.
You have smoked yourself retarded.
Oh, so your Dreadmiss is
You are supposed to be dead.
18 minutes in and I'm already getting a recap. Kiara's nowhere to be found and now I'm getting this? Good gravy! Even good times had better standards than this!
It looks like you could use a break, my boy. You may stay in my home a while. Play with my many gadgets.
Go ahead and take a seat. Take a seat right over there.
I am Universe Surfing. I have a busy day ahead. Do whatever you please, but stay away from the black hole.
Universe Surfing, huh? I wonder what his cable and streaming bill looks like. Yeah, public masturbation is wrong.
Dear Kiara, aren't you enjoying your birthday party?
It's nice.
Nice?
Well, holy fuck ton of devious marketing, Batman! 20 minutes in and Kiara finally appears! Hallelujah! You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that this movie lied to me.
I just wanted something, well, more exciting! Crazy, maybe? Or maybe I'm crazy!
Yeah, she's a spitting image of Merida, I'll tell you what.
The nicest, bestest, funniest, most excitingest gift ever.
Unicorns come.
But what were you doing in my ponytail?
I was sleeping. It was so nice and warm there.
Stop it. Get some help.
I have asked for reinforcements, but... Oh, and who's this?
Thanks, King Dense. Michael Bay's Marble Madness looks too hardcore for me.
Dad, this is the best birthday that I've ever, ever had! And you are the best birthday gift ever, my friend.
Oh, great. Slavery. You know, for kids.
Just got laid. Look at me. Behold the power of lost virginity.
He has a friend. And tell us, who is your friend? What's his name?
Did you make it to third base?
I will be king.
This dude is the animation equivalent of water in a Dakota film.
Before you go messing me up, why don't you ask Destiny?
And you know her how?
You will be my servant! S&T servant in the future!
Future? Yo-hoo! The future is right here!
Fuck! God! Oh. I'm no Buster Keaton.
But that's the problem. I need to be something defined with a clear identity.
I wonder if I can do the Konami code with my dick.
You to be king.
Nobody? But who is nobody to decide?
Okay, we're doing this now, because fuck an actual plot. The PS1 sure was a powerful machine.
Of my very own dream zone.
Kano, buddy, have you been dieting?
The king, the palace, the throne, we can take it all.
Wait. I thought you wanted a throne. What's all this talk about cloud shit? Do I need to label this under plot D?
I have heard this Dr. Ozox and his vicious CFC warriors are destroying Earth.
CFC warriors? Do they all have hair metal mullets?
Your CFC warriors can eliminate them. Then we can pull this off.
Oh, but... Will they not be missed? Will that not ruin the crucial element of surprise?
Yeah, Discount Destro has a point.
The son of the strongest water-bearing cloud, and this is the best you can do?
Hey,
Leave baby Egon alone, you Friar Tuck looking motherfucker.
Kira, I think I smell trouble. Hold on. Guys, this is getting out of hand.
I agree. That kid's soft serve ice cream haircut is just way too much.
Going to stop us.
Okay, so with all these twists, is Shyamalan directing this?
Let's go.
Super Cloud, are you all right?
So I guess flying is a thing everyone does. Good to know. Oh God, save them from their Nestle Quick deaths, please.
I know what I can do. I will blow ice to fill the black hole. Then, they can walk on it and come out. Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Just a thought, guys, but just fucking do it! Yep, that's ice. Looks like Mandan, North Dakota to me.
Thanks, friend. Never mind how you did it, you saved us.
I mean, I'm legally dead now, but thanks.
You mean I didn't goof up?
Of course not, silly. You saved their lives, and now we're friends forever.
I bet shoestring budget Vegeta here thinks otherwise.
I told them not to go. You can ask Kiara if you like, or the other kids. They'll tell you what really went on.
Is that what happened?
Maybe Alex Jones is wrong about you, and maybe the frogs aren't gay.
I was preoccupied. I was, fixing my bad vibe gadget.
I'm not gonna kink shame you, but you really shouldn't bring your toys out in public like that.
We'll have to be strong to weather this storm. Especially you.
Gods that you captured, Dreadmus. I've infected them.
When did suck-ass MF Doom develop a stutter? I recall seeing that earlier.
That is a new high on the scale of evil, even by my standards.
Oh, please. My ponytail here is more sinister than evil Jesus.
Watch them. So while they rot from the inside, from the outside they look as good as new.
You release them and they don't beat your ass? Well, this kingdom's assuredly safe.
Yes, we are. We are going to destroy the universal equilibrium.
Well, I'm down. Can we bring Sam Kinison along while we do it?
Maximus!
It's urgent.
Maximus!
One, two... Prepped for emergencies.
Because of course he knows how to pilot a brand new dirigible that he's never seen before in his life. You see, this is what happens when you go to a Green Jell-O concert. Well, he's dead. Actually, all of them probably are.
Come back to your senses! Don't you know what you're doing?
These guys look like the beaten silhouettes on those Nintendo Wii safety screens.
Attack him!
Well, Kiara did a thing. Doesn't raise her stock with me, but it's something. Progress? I guess.
Your call. It's your call.
Your call.
Your call.
Just pick up the damn phone.
Oh no! The whole city is a mess!
Background designs by the 1970s dating game.
As kids, we don't have the power to call on destiny. do we? I thought the future must remain unknown to kids.
Hey, it's my favorite part of any movie. The post-fight exposition. I just love it.
Destiny! Destiny, where are you?
What are you laughing at, Destiny? It's my turn to laugh. The tables have been turned.
Shit the fuck! When did this happen? Am I gonna get an answer or do I have to wait until the extended Zack Snyder cut to find out?
Nobody fights Destiny.
Oh shit, is she about to conjure up the Bayhive?
Them? They are even more pathetic than you, and every bit as treacherous.
That right there is like the Virtual Boy being called a shit console by the Nintendo Wii U. Does it really mean anything?
He has outlived his utility.
Yeah!
He must be destroyed.
Well, who knew Destro's dingy ballsack would betray Gargajesus?
We will take possession of both the Earth and Dream Zone.
Yeah. Oh, they must be farting in celebration.
The future belongs to me.
Correction! I belong to no one!
Oh, god damn it! Why was I made to suffer? This kind of torture's illegal even in hell!
Nothing can escape me. No more!
Maybe it's you who can't escape me!
No! No sweet smells!
All of the DVDs that I've ever reviewed for this show are contained in this box. And even their powers combined are not as painful as this acid trip fuck heap garbage fire. If Trollland was still alive, it would bow down to you, sir.
You know better, brother. I never took anything from you.
Well, except for that big piece of cake from Aunt Brenda's party, but...
You call that a small mistake? You know my brother. Your ugly experiments nearly destroyed our kingdom.
Oh good, a flashback. Let's drone this shit out further.
Turned a beautiful part of our city into a wasteland. So what?
I was only trying to deep fry a turkey. Get off my back!
Our world is in danger. What will you rule if there's no Dream Zone?
Who in heaven are you?
Didn't I see this on Mori Povich?
What are you saying? I am your son! And what are you doing with the evil forces anyway?
Your son? But when did you two...
Don't Google it!
Leave me!
Why do I get the feeling that this figure right here can do more damage than our titular but not main character hero?
What in the name of the universe is going on here?
Nothing that you need to concern yourself with, my evil friend.
Please don't call Chris Hansen again.
Of getting rid of both of you brothers.
I'm not sure what you mean, my evil friend.
Wow, you're denser than my metal face. I'm going to kill you, dipshit.
They're good entertainment. But keep an eye on them.
I know, this movie is beyond facepalming at this point, but by God, it's so tiring.
You'll never achieve anything, just like your failure of a father here, Dreadmiss!
Oh. Did we just have like an Empire Strikes Back moment? Whatever.
Gather all your forces. Let's go and finish them!
Finish them! Finish them! Finish them!
I never met a Mortal Kombat cult before.
We are facing a threat from the evil Dr. Ozox. He wants to wipe out our existence.
Surely there is a word that rhymes with orange.
They are not expecting us. So, let's go and attack!
Look out, King's Speech!
You've got competition.
Are we strong enough to take them on?
There's only one way to find out. Kid Power!
Kid Power!
Well, this already looks better than Justice League. Well, holy shit, they really are a Mortal Kombat cult!
Don't forget, Master, that had it not been for us, your son would not be alive today.
It makes sense if you don't think about it.
You will not have this kingdom until you've dealt with every one of us! Let's show them what we're made of! Kid Power!
Kid Power!
Dingo's version of Dragon Ball Z doesn't look bad. Well, I wasn't expecting this to turn into hentai, but here you go.
Stop! Super Cloud, stop!
Mom, they've got my mom!
Plan this!
Yeah, Dingo is doing a better version of DBZ. It's at least faster paced. Am I about to witness child murder? Maybe this movie isn't so bad.
Move out of the way, Super Cloud!
Really doing your part, Kiara the Brave.
This is the best gift we can give to each other, son. I am sorry for all I've done to Dream Zone and to you.
Now we have nothing. No friends.
Yes.
No master.
Yes.
No future.
Yes.
Yo, man!
Movie, I have nothing left. So could you do me a real solid here? Take this and beat me to death with it!
Death to Dream Zone!
I have seen shit that'll turn you white.
You kicked a bottle?
Let's find Super Cloud fast! Run! Run faster! Harry the Wizard will find you, Super Cloud!
I am so out of fucks to give about this film. I'm like the nerdy guy who just lost his virginity at a massive house orgy. To the point where he has chapped dick and his scrotus shriveled down to dried up little raisins. And the poor guy can't even piss dust at this point. Yeah, that's how I feel right now.
My son, you can accomplish anything. You have to believe in yourself.
Well, this doesn't feel contrived or anything.
Let me fulfill the last wish of the die.
Yeah! So now they're members of the Cookie Crisp cult. Make up your mind, guys!
Kid Power!
Kid Power!
Kid Power! Kid Power! Kid Power!
You need to shut the fuck up!
It's suffocating me! This fragrance is killing us!
Of the duet.
Holy shit!
Well, not what I had in mind when I said child murder earlier, but I'll take it.
Goodbye, Dr. Ozok!
I don't know what I expected.
Ready? Go!
This is the ending equivalent to Ghostbusters on NES. Well, that was a con job. Kiara was hardly in this film, and as a bonus, did next to nothing. In the grand scheme of con jobs, this one stings just a little bit less than Braver. I mean, I had nothing to work with when I looked at that box. At least here I had Image to work with, and probably all the screen caps that she had in the movie on the box art. So I had that. And I don't know what made this the biggest slog. Between the planets, Destiny, and future fuckface bootlegger with all the weird characters for reasons that escape me, it just took a toll on my body and my soul. And it's times like this that when I was a younger man, that I had done acid. Because at least if I had done that, the mental scarring that I am experiencing now wouldn't be so bad. But here we are. Now if you'll excuse me, I have a bootleg brewing in my disc burner. I gotta take care of it. Jesus fuck. DVDs and shit. Who the fuck is gonna clean this? Oh, wait, me, because I live alone. Ugh! Looking at the case. Fuck. CFC warp. Why am I being polite all of a sudden? It's just me in this house.